I'm a mum and I'm on a tight budget. Grocery shopping is costing me about £100 a week. I want to support my children's education too, and Edgehead's Classic is £2.40 a week. Doesn't sound like a lot, but it all adds up. How can I make this work with my budget? With Edgehead's Classic, I could get free membership to shop2learn, and I could save more money with my shopping than Edgehead's even costs. It just makes sense.